could take all of you at once, I would take you forever and ever and ever, and only so lose myself in you. And so I smile and skip green godlike there, the picture of allrage, alllust and wanton. The inmost night, and lay waste to the playgrounds. The concrete covers all. The grass sleeps and waits to rise again. It listens for the final trumpet of the inmost light, and I clench my left hand, then I open it. The gods I loved are all dead. Pages, metal signs, all gone. Edward Alexander in some sad home falls alone and sees clearly now the inmost light, the sadness of the inmost light, the growl, the grip, and final sigh. Paint by numbers of the inmost light, the plastic form, illusion, we just have time to swallow before the doorknock of the inmost light. He waits at the door, he waits at the door, and if you see me try to grin, and then I'll hide myself behind a ball, a sign I wish to play and run, hide and seek. The sound is gay and full of joy. It masks the binding of our eyes. The scorch of all the bonfire burns. We hop and skip and trick and treat. Just watch your heart and soul and all, and watch your back. It's waiting there and smiling there. The inmost light, unforgiving there. The inmost light, so broken there. The inmost light, howling. The inmost light. Inmost light.